things, you know? Doesn't, there's no taboo around it. But he wrote the song for a person he used to love, so I'm gonna try and sing it with all the love that he had it when he wrote it.
Jamie.